out fill your soul like good food. You rather the English version of a rude dude. My type to you is boring, but as matter of fact, I don't stand on the edge, take a few steps back to get a running start, not fall in the valley below. But that concept to you makes me less than a Negro. I'm not Project Raze, we'll have a job that pays. At the same time for you, I hope this is a phase. But that keeps me lonely, keeps me out of pocket, when all I need to do is lock it down. Experience of what my parents started, right now it's like death, dearly departed. I know some of this may sound retarded, but what really happens of the broken hearted when it's juvenile? Cut down before it grows. The 17-year-old in me wanted to know, and so scene back from New Orleans, and please don't use the term refugee, but I can say Katrina changed my demeanor. Need a new start, not just an in-betweener. I see you're not happy, we pique each other's interests. You're in a situation you need to decongest, and it's all in your head, back and forth you bounce. The feline in me makes me wanna pounce, rescue you from the fire that's got you stuck. Now it's my fault? Wait, what the fuck? It's me you said you wanted, came straight from your mouth. You didn't have a problem taking turns going south. Oh well, life moves on, take it as a lesson. I need a full course meal, not a delicatessen. Moving on again, see you next lifetime. Writing down in my journal 25-29. Perfect, but I'm glad I can turn the page. The power box in my mind, rocking at this stage. Got less traditional, typical, more poly. Balance my life to the fullest, keeping things jolly. Sometimes I wonder though what could have been if you were my lady instead of just a Facebook friend. On the other end, things for you seems fine, but I'm the only one you know for real and tried to catch your mind. And I know what your soul is saying, the regret screams out, why was I playing? Why couldn't I be stronger? Why did I want you to leave? Well, in life they say you get what you perceive. I strive for excellence, my lady, excellent. If I wanted you, I could have had you with no money spent. You could have been a fucking layaway. If you think this is about you, listen what the chorus